secondary. Second down and five. And going to the end zone, he's got it. Oh, what a great defensive play by Jalen Mills. In his first year, the former Eagle coming up with a spectacular deflection.
It looked for sure like Albert Wilson was going to have a touchdown. Mills gets that left arm up and knocks it away at the last second.
You know, the best player on this defense, Stephon Gilmore, is out, the former defensive player of the year on the physical.